But the moment you left the community, it just got flooded with drugs. I mean, good drugs.
Good drugs. I mean, like this how you seeing unicorns and Sasquatches, but not the big Sasquatches, like the little tiny Sasquatches.
Base head.
Well, anyway, Black Dynamite, these drugs were so cheap, it was easy to turn a profit, and black people didn't even want to use them no more.
Speak for yourself. I'll take a high over a life of wealth any day.
Black Dynamite, the word spread so fast that soon every white-collar whitey who wanted some white was down here trying to score. Come to find out, they buy more drugs in the black community. Everybody in the community became a drug dealer, and I mean everybody, except Basehead, of course.
I got so desperate, I was about to move out of the black community just so I could come back in and get some drugs. But I had no car, because I already sold it for some base. The second week I became a basehead.
Okay, then tell me, what's happening with all this newfound hunky drug bread?
We cleaned up the streets, Black Dynamite, with real soap. We built in libraries, and we opened markets that fulfill the black man in America's long struggle to acquire fresh produce. And it's all thanks to the white community's drug addiction.
I'm trying to see the downside of all this, but all I keep coming up with is a whole lot of ups.
Oh, damn, I won't be late. All the hustlers are using this good drug money to sponsor a block fair in the community this afternoon. Why don't you come check it out, Black Dynamite? You too, Basehead. We could use you in the Basehead throw.
A Basehead throw? What kind of person gonna take a Basehead and throw him at a wall like he a damn dwarf or something? You. How much base you get for a Basehead throw? Like, you get like a pound of base? Because I could be thrown for a pound of base, no problem at all.
Dynamite! Dynamite!